We got a live one!
We can't fight him back then!
You ain't so strong!
I should destroy the canister before moving on. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Joker's gonna see to that.
We're not afraid of you.
one knows.
Good Pete!
I just need to track the signal to his location. Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
Looking good for the assassins. Yeah, Killer Croc, Deathstroke, and now Copperhead. I wonder who's next. They should have come to us. We could have warned them about the Batman. Maybe they're not supposed to win. What do you mean? Well, if Joker's the one who hired them, right? Maybe he's using them to, like, study Batman. Send some in to see how Batman responds. What he does, what he does.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Uh-oh! Available units call in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Still here!
He's on! Oh. The Joker's booked out the Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
get paid to ask questions.
Hey, Brandon's doing you a favor.
You're gonna regret starting this.
The Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal.
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Hope he doesn't leave us inside when he tries to test it out.
Nah, I'm sure he just got a little excited at the fact.
Excited? Yeah. It's happening!
He's one tough cookie!